I think that composing is very suited to women because of the, you know, the intuitive aspect that women have, the openness that women have, just the creativity. For me, I write from an emotional place, a very personal place.